For centuries, Baldissero's group of dwellings was a simple suburb of the town of Chieri and shared its historical events until the year 1694, when, having gained independence, it declared itself autonomous, appointing itself a commune. During the Middle Ages, it sees the coming and going of different noble families that had it in appanage, finally abolished in the 14th century. During those times, there were a castle and a ricetto, which then disappeared. During the year of its independence, the new commune was given in appanage to the Benso di Mondonio family that soon ceded it to the Lord of Santana, Giovanni Battista Fontanella. Situated in a geographical position made complex by large depressions and high ridges that reach even 700 meters in height, it is marked by the octagonal dome of the Santa Maria della Spina parish church, built with a Greek cross layout between 1717 and 1725 by an anonymous architect.